If you want these type of light painting frames, so watch this video till the end. It is a just a 1-minute tutorial.